So in this question, we have to explain briefly solid solutions. So we have to explain briefly solid solutions.